both repeating after me. To have and to hold. From that day forward. For better, for worse. For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. Till death us do part. According to God's holy law. And this was our solemn vow. Today, in the presence of our family and friends, we affirm our continuing commitment to this vow. We confirm our continuing commitment to this vow. Wonderful. Now, will you, the family and friends of Barry and Ellen, continue to support and uphold them in their marriage now and in the years to come? And a great time to them. After me, I gave you this ring as a sign of our marriage. With my body, I honour you. All that I am, I give to you. And all that I have, I share with you. Within the love of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Fantastic. I'll push it back on. Soul and living together in faith and love may receive the blessings of eternal life. Amen.
Almighty God, our heavenly Father, we lift up our hearts to you through Jesus Christ our Lord. Through him you have made a covenant of grace with your people by the outpouring of your Holy Spirit. We praise you for the gift of marriage, in which the love of husband and wife is brought together and reflects your plan of love. We thank you today for Barry and Ellen and for leading them to each other in friendship and love, commitment and trust, and for bringing them here for the blessing of their marriage.
Make you strong in faith and love, defend you on every side, and guide you in truth and peace. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be among you all and remain with you always. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Congratulations!
Remember me name.
Bobby's girl,
Thank you.